Entrepreneurs, they tend to have a lot of conviction.
I'm convinced that in the next 5 years, there'll be someone that dies on a plane from nuts. Like, I am so convinced in my heart that that will happen.
But when they try to turn that conviction into a business, they can get a lot of conflicting advice.
Don't let any investor move you off this mark. It would be a mistake.
The Pitch from Gimlet Media, where real entrepreneurs pitch to real investors. Subscribe to The Pitch wherever you listen.